It's Monday, so you get to see my lovely face today. I got some books that I plan on reading over the summer. Hopefully. I don't know how much reading I will actually get done, but it's my list of books I'm reading. It's really quite large. First up, Orson Scott Card. Yes, I said it right the first time. Proud of myself. Ender's Game. It's been recommended to me many, many, many times. This one, which I was filming this video earlier, and I learned it was a sequel, and I'm very disappointed, but I'm still gonna read it, even though, because it's just it's like stories, I guess. It's just not actually, it's just short stories, apparently, I guess, I don't know. But it is Tapping the Dream Tree by Charles DeLint. The Boy Who Couldn't Sleep and Never Had To. Zombies vs. Unicorns. I've had this book for a while, never read it. It's a collection of stories about zombies and unicorns. Team Unicorn is Holly Black, Kathleen Dewey, Meg Cabot, Garth Nix, Margot Lanigan, Naomi Novik, Diana Peterfriend, and then Team Zombie is Justine Labrelestier, Libba Bray, Elia John, Don Johnson, Cassandra Clare, Maureen Johnson, Scott Westerfeld, and Carrie Ryan. So that's kind of some big names in the YA lit thing. Next, The Hobbit. I read it a while, or it was read to me a while ago, but I don't remember it very much. And with the movie coming out and all that, I'm just gonna read it. And I hope to read the entire Lord of the Rings series. I just didn't want to purchase it all today. Unfinished Tales, which will be read by me post-finishing Lord of the Rings. The Squirrel Machine, it's about these two brothers in a fictional 19th century New England town. I don't know if you can tell by this cover, but it's gonna be extremely steampunky. Really, it gets steampunkier, but it's like, the main character is wearing goggles and suspenders. Then I have this one, which is a children's book. I have difficulty believing it's a children's book because it's so creepy looking. It's called The Wickling by Stephen Arntzen. And it's about this creature that is kind of like a Slenderman. But not quite, but kinda. Oh, so many books! American Indian Myths and Legends. I've had it for a while. Just haven't read it. 50 Fashion Designers You Should Know. And for my enjoyment, my very, very great enjoyment, Paula Deen's memoir. My queen. I just love her. And you know what, guys? I'm gonna do it. I am gonna do it, you know? I figure it was about time. I mean, waited all this time, why not? Just do it. I'm gonna do it. And I know you guys have been kinda hoping I would. And, yeah. So that's exciting. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm going to read the 7th Harry Potter book before Wednesday. I know, you guys are just so proud, right? Yeah. Yeah. I can't believe it. Just the 7th Harry Potter book. Yeah. I love you, bye-bye. What are you reading? I want to know. Tell me. Bye-bye.